One thing I love to do to drive along the course of a rock song is to create a counter melody that's repeating, but still follows the changes. I'll show you. So in the song Evolution Awaits, we have a D, an A, a B, and an F sharp. And here's the melody I've created. What I'm gonna do is keep those top notes the same, and then the beginning notes of each arpeggio are gonna be different intervals of the chord that we're in. Check it out.